seniors. I'm sending you a quick message from my hotel room, so I'll try to make it brief, but I really wanted to take this opportunity to say thank you. Thank you for sticking with us throughout your career. You made it. You're about 2 weeks till graduation. And thank you for sticking with us through a really challenging and, for lack of a better term, unprecedented pandemic. You masked, you tested, you followed COVID protocols, all to give us the best chance to compete. And it helped because we were able to still create a lot of memories and we had some notable performances. And thank you for being leaders. Leading is really easy when things are going well. And this year challenged leaders across the globe. But you learned that you are capable of a lot more than you ever thought possible. And finally, thank you for choosing Concordia. Graduation is right around the corner, and as you enter the world of becoming alumni, we hope you know that you're always welcome back home. So come and visit us, and come and visit us often. Congratulations, seniors. I am proud of you, and I will be cheering for you, virtually, of course, as you walk across the graduation stage. Roll Cobs. Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best, you can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can beat the world, you can beat the war, you can talk to God, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock, you can move a mountain, you can break rocks. You can be a master, don't wait for luck, dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame,
yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
You can run the mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold, breaking all the records he thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. You're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name,
cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
The only way you can lived. Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up. And when that sun goes down, hope you raise your cup. I'll say
from some other beginning.